walking on the block with life in my pocket. We in the VIP.
What's going on? Star Trak in the building, Famylay, Interscope, People Boy, Ice Cream, BBC, Virginia, NZ Connect, whatever.
I grew up with that, you know, everybody called each other family, right? Man, I called each other family, you know, we called each other that and everything, you know what I mean? So I just used the name there, you know, identify it, you know, people just went with it, ate it up. Star Trak Interscope, you know what I mean? Star Trak is the Neptune's label, we already know what Interscope is, Star Trak for life, I was on Def Jam. A lot of people get it construed thinking that I ain't on Star Trak no more. I'm on Star Trak for life.
Well, I have a question. How'd you live with Star Trak?
Man, Pharrell, you know, Pharrell, me and his brother used to hang out in my neighborhood. You know what I mean? So Pharrell used to come through there, talk about music back then, you know, just trying to get his thing on. And, you know, he found out I was rhyming, so he just like, yo, come through. Yeah, as he taking me along, Neptune was gone. You know, they getting more powerful, so they got their own label. On the right, I signed with them.
That's what's up, though. Check it out. Shout out to Pharrell right quick.
Yeah.
We got Neptunes, we got BBC, we got the Clones, we got, you know, all these names. I kind of wanted to get, like, the differences, maybe, you know, if you can break it down, but it's too much, it's cool.
No, I can break it down.
That's what's up.
You know, the Neptunes is a entity in itself, you know what I mean? But, you know, Pharrell got BBC clothing. He got Ice Cream clothing. That's his own thing. The Clone was another situation he had, but it's all on the Star Trak. He's the nucleus of the whole jump, you know what I mean? All that together, though. So anything you see him created with, that's such, you know what I mean?
That's inspiration.
Inspiration, man. Like,
it requires you. Do what you do.
Just do what I
heard the new track.
Thank
heard
you.
The new track.
You know what it is?
It's hot. It was different, yo. Different than rock and roll.
Stuff like that.
Different. Yeah,
exactly.
Yeah.
That's what inspired me, man. It inspired me to, you know, just make something new, just have fun, and just keep doing it, you know what I mean? So when you say stuff like, yo, I heard that track, it was different. It just make me want to go do the next jump different, you know what I mean?
That's what's up. That's what's up.
Yeah, for you, I'm good.
What's your main goal on Star Trak? Your main goal?
My main goal is to carry the flag right now, you know what I mean? Sell the most records. And after that, get a deal through them. My own label, you know, through Star Trak, trying to do clothes and all that. I'm gonna ride it to the wood for them.
So you got a hold on to it?
Not yet, but that's my goal.
Okay, cool. How long you been with Star Trak?
Since day one. Since he got his deal, I was there.
So, let me ask you a question. What are the aspects that make up Star Trak?
Star Trak is, for one, you know, the CEO is my homeboy, so like, if I had any problems, I can get on the phone with him. Like, you just can't do that. A lot of people just can't get on the phone with L.A. Reed and just call and be like, yo, man, this ain't right. So I can talk to him
and fix it, really.
And fix it that quick. Yeah, and I got, he gave me freedom. Like, it ain't no, you know, we good, man. Like, I'm happy.
That's good. That's good. What's your theme, or what is y'all theme, or what are y'all represent? Because I like the Ice Cream. It's crazy. The style is sick, though.
Yeah, see,
the style is sick.
Ice Cream and BBC, that's for real. That's you know what I mean? That's his own, you know, Star Trak, we don't represent it, you know, but that's his thing, you know what I mean?
And just, and y'all all boys look kind of like, this is my boy.
Exactly.
And that's what he do. I know, that's how I do.
It ain't, we ain't, you know, he don't make you be like, yo, you want Star Trak, you gotta wear Ice Cream. No, we do it because that's my friend.
Yeah,
you know,
see,
we work and we like it too. It's hot. But the theme is like, we got all different types of, you know, we all in different languages. We all sing Star Trak.
Okay.
People do their thing. What I bring is something different. What Roscoe bring, what Slim Thug, we all different. But we all under one umbrella, so.
That's what's good. BBC.
BBC.
And then Ice Cream.
Uh-huh. All together.
All together, yo.
Yeah, he got, I don't know how he worked it out. He got BBC, he got Ice Cream. Two clothing lines at one. And, it, you know, his partner, Nigo.
That's
him. Yeah, so Bathing Ape, that's his partner. It's all through Bathing Ape. Somehow they work it out, man. I just know. We got my man John.
It's been mad real. You showed me mad love. Yo, I'm a fan.
Word?
Star Trak. Yeah, big fan, man.
You should,
we been on that. We on the Ice Cream. We on the Star Trak. All that.
That's what's up, man.
I got Pharrell in my mind. And my CD player right
Word
now.
We're just getting started, man. I want to let everybody know, man.
Unity. Sound like a Unity right now.
We back. So just be looking out for us. Whenever you see that logo, you know what time it is. And I'm going to get music.
Ice creams.
Oh,
did you get the ice creams? Y'all got to get the ice cream.
Yeah, nice ice cream.
Yeah, ice cream. Oh, I saw. Oh, man.
I'm representing from head to toe, man. My homeboy.
What? Yo, I went to your MySpace and I saw that missile. I saw, is that your shoe?
No, that was the Bieber shoe. Oh. A single called the Bieber record, and you know.
That missile was on there though.
Yeah. Oh, the missile.
Yeah, that missile.
Yeah,
that
that's the name of the album.
Oh, okay. I seen the shoe on there. Oh, okay.
Yeah, there's a shoe up there, but that's the Bieber shoe. Like, it's a whole bunch of
Bieber shoe. Oh, he got a Bieber shoe. Yeah, he said there's a bunch of stuff going on.
Yeah, he got a. There's a lot going on, man. We just getting started though. I want to let y'all know that. So just stay tuned.
1, 2.
And see, man, right up the street from y'all.
Exactly. It's nothing.
It's nothing, but love.
One way.
Yeah. What's going on, man? You know what I'm saying? My man doing his thing, got the ice things, everything coming out. This Can I Enterprise Marketing.
I heard you was dope too, man.
Working on the hats.
I heard you was dope.
Coming out. They're going to be 60 a piece.
Oh, you can give them the price already?
It ain't even. You know what I'm saying? Yeah, but it's going to be some exclusive.
He good.
It's exclusive. That's he working up with the fashion. Uh-huh. You know, he working with the Star Trak, he working with the Neptune, he working with the Famylay, what he repping.
Yeah.
VA, he repping it.
Yeah.
Oh, Virginia. We just did Virginia My Block, too. I meant to say to you.
Virginia My Block?
Yeah.
What was that? So,
MTV. It's all coming, man. It's all good.
And he mentioned how all his folks is like a web, you know, networking, never ending together, unifying. Yeah. And that's what we out here with the K&I Enterprise, Abran New Productions.
Uh-huh.
We got my man Mauricio, aka Triple Dudes.
Uh-huh.
We got Sketchworks.
You know, all of them. Y'all
we got all the marketing going on up in Charlotte. It's nothing. All
right, man.
But if you're serious about your thing, like we are, and my man, then you know what it is.
What it is? Family.
That's Star Trak. And that's Star Trak. And he gonna take it to outer space.
I'm taking it to space.
No,
I
appreciate it.
And that's a wrap.
Thanks, man.
Yeah. That's
look out for that missile coming out. Star Trak. We're here, man. SEC Gun Gang Norfolk. Shout out to the whole Charlotte VA.
We had the ice creams and the vapes and everything on Abran New Productions.
You ain't from the hood, y'all don't know about this, but if you feel me, throw your boots up. Try to set up shop, be glued up. Hey, I'm the candy man, I got more than proof of